Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Lakofield TV. If you are new on this channel, kindly click the red button to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified each time I drop a new update. Thank you. In this video, I'll be talking about former Big Brother Niger star, Pere. I'll be sharing with you his net worth and the most expensive things he owned. But before that, I want to do me a favor by clicking the red button to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified each time I drop a new update. Thank you. Pere was born and grew up in Warri Delta State in the southern part of Nigeria. He is the first son of two children in his family. He was born on the 27th of June 1985, making him 36 years old. He had his primary school and secondary school education in Warri Delta State. Pere went to the university where he graduated with a degree in nursing. Right now, Pere is a professional nurse. Pere is a vibrant man who has been successfully in various careers. He served in the United States military for 6 years before coming back to Nigeria to pursue his other careers. Currently, Pere is a thriving career in real estate development, a career that has earned him a lot of money. Pere is also putting his nice body and good looks to use. He has a career as a part-time actor and a model too. The Big Brother Niger Season 6 Take Shine Your Eye got every contestant eager to win the grand prize of 90 million naira. As a matter of fact, Pere is not left out. He has a strategy he intends to use to win the grand prize. According to him, he will be friendly and open with everyone and make sure that he makes a good relationship with fellow housemates in the Big Brother Niger house. We are quite sure that Smart Pere has more trick up his sleeves as he catch crews in the house. Pere sees himself as a peacemaker. He intends to keep the Big Brother Niger house stable by staying away from difficult situations such as fight between housemates. In addition, he intends to win all the housemates over through his openness and ability to win. There are top 10 personal facts you may know about Pere. Pere believes he is one of the smartest guys you will ever find in the Big Brother Niger house. He is a gentle guy who carries people along and makes sure everyone is happy. Pere Big Brother Niger motto is do unto others what will have been done to you. He loves getting along with others. Speaking about like and dislike, Pere likes cracking jokes, a lot of love seeing people laugh and be happy. Pere will never fight for food and girls in the Big Brother Niger house. He's the type of guy that hates fighting. He believes change is the only constant in life and he describes himself as a peacemaker. He's attracted to things of high value and is motivated by his past. His hobbies including dancing, playing games, writing, bar shopping and water rafting. Pere is an empathetic guy. He hopes to use his experience with pain to help heal others. Pere has experienced success and financial in his career, being a nurse in the United States and now a real estate agent in Nigeria. His net worth is estimated at $50,000 to $75,000. Pere is single, however, he did not reveal yet if he is into any relationship at the moment. The 36-year-old reality star must have owned a car during the course of his career. However, as of now, no record is known of his personal cars, being a guy attracted to things of high value. Pere has a vibrant social media page. His Instagram account has been multiplying with new followers and his fan base increased. Currently, he has over 713,000 followers on his Instagram page. Do good to follow him on Instagram and don't forget to subscribe to Lakofield TV. Click on the red button to subscribe and turn on the post notification so that whenever I post a new video, you'll be notified. Thank you.